practice the last couple of days prior to the tournament. Good communicator, and he knows exactly what he wants done, and he communicates it well.
Really? Oh, shit. Really nice bounce pass there.